Hello student, how are you all? I hope you are fine, safe and sound. So once again I welcome to you your online classes. So today onwards I will start your English course book. So in your English course book, the chapter first, playing the game. The chapter name is the playing the game. In this story we will see, first of all we see who is the writer of this story. This story writer name is Gavin Ong. The is a New York Times bestseller cartoonist and the creator of Jane Pencil, a cartoon belong which adopt inspirational quotation into comic story. Okay, and Gavin lives in the Perth, in Australia. The Gavin was the born in Australia. So let's see how he tell to us. Life has often been compared to a game. In this graphic story, the author uses the game of baseball to give a message to us about how to live our lives. You can see the picture here on your screen. Life is a game with a glorious prize. Okay, if we can only play it right. Life is very fame, is bringing very happiness if you plays very nicely and correctly. Like this boy, the author take this boy playing, how is playing, what are the problem is facing. Like same like this one in our life also. Our life also like a game, like a game, and we are playing the role in different roles. So let's see how the poet author explain this one. So in this story we see the one boy, he is telling ki whatever the problems you have or when you are in the field, in your play field or in your life, so always be happy. Okay, and we can only play right, whether your game or your life. If you are playing nicely, be honest in your life, so definitely fame and so many things will come automatically in your life, and main happiness also will come. So it is give and take, means life give also and take also. Okay, sometimes life give us very nice things, sometimes very bad things, and sometimes it take also, build and break. And sometimes our life build also and break also, it is, isn't it or not? And is often end in the fight. Our life also always fight end with the fight. It is true, not wrong, I think so. But the surely wins who honestly try. But if you play your role honestly, okay, whether your game in your life also, so honestly, those are trying honestly, best part given it, so life always give the best regardless of wealth or fame. Don't worry about the treasures, money and everything. Okay, just play and do whatever be your mind, your heart saying, but be honest in your life with your parents also, with your friend also, with your teacher also. So he can never despair who played fair. Means those are play very carefully, very fair. He never feel very sad. Okay, despair means very sadness, yeah, very bad feeling like that. If you play your role, if you doing your work on time and be honest with your parents, you definitely will not feel sadness. Okay, and you be always be ready to help other also. How are you playing the game? Now we have tell how we are playing the game. Do you wilt and whine if you fail to win? Means if you fail in any other field, either you're playing your football, whatever be your favorite game, and your life also. So don't be sad, okay? And don't make a sad sound. Don't be depression. Don't go in depression also, okay? You are the human being, you can do anything in the manner of you think you are due. So don't think you are a dull. Okay, you are the best person, think about it and do the best. Okay, do you stare at the main in case that he can? Means don't be hated if other one win and you lost. Don't hate it to others, maybe that was time not your, if you do best, if you play honestly and with the concentration, definitely you win. Whether your game, your study. Sometimes in your study also, some are very good. You do competition also, so you are not get very good marks sometimes. So you feel depression. Don't feel bad and don't hate to other. Those are got good marks more than you. So always be happy. What are the situation in front of you? So be happy for that. Okay. So. And does do better than you, and you know you can do better. So try to it. Do you take your before rebirths with a knowing grain? Okay, don't feel bad if you are failing. You are not get good prize, so don't feel it. If you are not get good marks, you are not play well. So try to. Best. Don't feel bad if people are laughing on you. Don't feel this when just don't care about it. You just do your work. Do the best because you are the human beings. You can do anything. You are not animal. You can human beings. Whatever you want, you can do it. Maybe first, second, third time you fail, but next time definitely with full depression. Energy. Take with full energy and do study and whatever be game you want to play. So definitely. You can do it without exercise, without practice. You can't do anything. Okay. Do you laugh though pull up lamb? Means whatever the people are saying and saying bad things to you is not care about you. So don't think about this one. You just do your best part. Does your faith hold true when the whole world's blue? Just hold your faith. Don't lose your faith. Whatever the world say to you. Okay. How are you playing the game? Okay, how are you playing the game? Get into the thick of it with in boys. Don't think this one. You just decided how to play it. Okay, if you think I can't do this, so definitely you can't do this. So most dangerous part of this particular situation, whenever be you go, so you're feeling very your situation is very mostly actively dangerous. You feel like that one. But don't think about it. Okay, you are the best person. You think it, whether in your study, your game, you always keep it in your mind. You are the best in the game and study, and you can do it. So whether your cheer school, somebody cheers you, your parents, your teachers. So always be with full energy and full faith. You do this one. Brass up your will till your pulses thrill and you dare to your very soul. Here this boy heartbeat is going very fast and he feel very dangerous. His activity is also very different. His soul is very daring. So don't do this you also. Sometimes our heartbeat also like going on very fast. And we are ready. We are ready to play game, study also. So sometimes we're not able to understand, so we are afraid it. Okay, so don't do this. This is the life. So you just concentrate it and play it. Do something more than make a noise. Let your purpose leap into fame. Just do it. Do something more than make a noise. Like make noise like that one means do give full energy in your work. Okay, whatever you do, just concentrate on that one. And don't think about the others. If you get best performance in your life, in your game, in your study, in your future, so everyone with you, okay? As you plug with a cry, you're jumping. The coach is here jumping too energetic and quickly with energy. And he cheer up to this boy. The boy says, I shall do or die. So this one situation in front of you, I shall do or I will die. Okay, means I can do, otherwise I will leave it. Two things in front of you, do or die. Then you will be playing the game. If you think you can do it, then you definitely play the game. Same the life also. Whatever be situation in front of you, don't worry about it. Just pray it and concentrate your problem and solve it. Because no problems like that is no solution. Every problem have a solution. So like this baseball game, you can do also in your life. Like this boy, he afraid to play, but when he got cheer up and trust on him, so he do best. So you also do this. So whatever the problem is going on is this time also, so please pray it and do your work. What are the online classes going on, you just do in your copy. So this chapter question answer I will tell you next video. Just do the words meaning in your copy and read this chapter once again at home, and please try to solve the question answer also, and some grammar exercise also there to try it. Otherwise I will tell you in the next video. So till then, take care and have a nice day.